Alright, hello again, everybody. And, welcome back to the Bioshock. And now I just got possession, so I'm gonna do what it's used on. I'm gonna use possession on it.
Your spot at the Raffle awaits. Don't know why I didn't recognize you before. Odd. Always good to have gentlemen of your caliber.
Huh.
Heads.
By the way.
Come on, let me through.
Heads.
Or tails.
Heads.
Tails.
Told you. I never find that as satisfying as I imagined.
Chin up, there's always next time.
I suppose there is.
Heads. Huh, that's weird. Heads keeps winning. It's a little odd, isn't it? But, you know, songbird. Health kit and two health kits, salt and then another salt. Power for vigors. Okay, I see. I need salt for vigors, so it's you don't have there's no more. Oh God, songbird. I think it's gonna be a freaking hell of a guy to kill, bro. He's gonna be such a. Okay. So there's no more Adam. It's now Vigor. Use salt. Easy as that. Hello. Huh. I wonder. Aww. The voxophone. Eat candy bar. Let's see. Constance.
I've read all your books on the sciences. Mama says it's not a fit occupation for a lady. But I think she's jealous of our cleverness. Is it true that only you are allowed to visit the girl in the tower? If the lamb is lonely too, I should like to meet her, as we would have much in common. Warmest regards, Constance.
Girl in the tower. Huh. Okay, see if he has sprinting as well, free sprinting. That's where I need to go though. It's over there. I just gotta find out how I'm gonna get over there, first of all. Soda and health. Obviously I'm gonna use a more candy bars just to be sure about health. Columbia Police. Police, do not cross.
Sorry, son, this street is closed.
What's wrong over there? Oh, okay. No problem, I'll just, keep going. Have to get into that street soon, I know it. Nothing over here. A vending machine. Okay, fine. You know what? I think I know. I'm gonna try something. Gonna try this, and then gonna try it again. Actually, gonna try and see if I can. Can I vigor vending machines? Oh, cool! I can. So that. Oh, cool. Let's go 100%. Oh, cool! So I can vigor vending machines, and then I can get money from them. Okay. Huh. That's cool. The fuck is this? Help. What the hell even was that? Like a giant bee sack or something? Hello.
And now, the 1912 raffle has officially begun!
Sorry.
Hello.
No sale.
Silly. There's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
77. That's a lucky number.
Not 77.
I'll be rooting for you.
Bring me.
Uh-oh. This isn't good.
Is that not the prettiest young white girl in all of Colombia?
All right, not then. 77. This the is good. Not is good.
Number 77.
No.
What do you know?
Number 77, come and claim your prize! First throw!
What the hell? Uh-oh.
It was me! It was all me! Please, what are you doing?
Come on! Are you gonna throw it? Or are you taking your coffee black these days? Oh, looks like we've got a shy one here. We've got to do something about that.
Please.
Time's a-wasting, my boy.
I'm going to throw it at the announcer.
Why don't you give her a throw?
Bitch.
Wait. It's him.
What?
Nah.
Wait, what?
Where'd you get that brand, boy? Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass false shepherd?
And we ain't What's going no on? False shepherd into our flock. Show them what we got planned, boys.
Oh God. Skyhook. Oh, what is he gonna do? Oh!
Stop him! Stop him! The false
shepherd. Oh. Uh-oh. Search corpses too. Cool. Okay, so I melee hit with the sky hook. That's really neat. Come and get me, Brosif. Come and get me. Oh God, they're shooting at me with a gun. No fair, bro. No fair, bro. Oh, cool. I got a gun now too. Okay, give me all your monies. Give me all your everythings. Oh, this kind of went to hell quite quickly. The thing did say don't take 77 or stop 77 or something. So it kind of makes sense. I don't know why. Oh, hello. Possession. I could have used possession there and I could have possessed them and they could have started shooting each other. See, this is why I don't usually use plasmids. This is why. Say possession aid has ability to possess humans who suicide when the effect expires. Oh, cool. Taking that for show.
Possession now turns,
now
machine,
turns machine
and
man.
And hold and release to create a ghostly trap.
Huh. Cool. Possession trap. Well, on that note, I'm gonna go back and get the rest of that vigor up here. How do I switch between weapons, though?
Don't let him escape!
After him! Headshot! I'm good at headshots. Headshot! Oh god, I got a headshot on you.
You ain't going anywhere.
Headshot! Oh wait, it's full. Wait, how do I reload? Not B, that's how you jump. Reload? No? No? Okay, I guess that's not how you reload. I thought there was a way to reload. Oh well. Hold to create a ghostly trap. Oh, I see. I just melee. Okay, just in case, I'm gonna make him my buddy. Oh, fantastic. Thank you very much, friend. Aha! Okay. Oh, wait, there's stuff to see. Oh, cool. Fireworks launchers. It's like, there's a distraction. Still my buddy, right? Just in case. Just in case. So I can at least get away first. Dang it, not good enough. I'm good. Kind of. Okay, now we're good. I think. Good enough for me, I say. Good enough for me. Oh god, I missed him. No, stop shooting him. Don't shoot my turret. Unfortunately, I don't think they stay possessed. That kind of sucks. Is there a way to hack them or what? Or do they stay possessed? Because I want to, like, hack them. Right, because they can stay mine rather than, like, you know, not, you know? There's no way to hack them. That sucks. Oh well. At least I don't think there's a way to hack him. I could be wrong. Ow. Ow. Stop it. There, and now I control you. Stop shooting me. Huh, anything in here? Search cash register. Oh, health. Okay, cool. Taking more people's monies. Taking someone's sandwich. Okay, I'm out of the way there. Said don't take number 77 though. I saw that and I was like, oh god, of course. I seen when he got that and I knew something was gonna happen. So I assume I go forward, I just wanna make sure. Oh, hello. Oh. You still want to move full. Drink flask of unknown booze. Oh god. Oh god. Hello. Hello, sir. I'm so freaking drunk. Oh. Still doesn't last long. I think that said minus salt. That kind of sucks, doesn't it? Open your gate.
It's getting hot. What's going on?
Oh, God. Oh, hello. I want to dance with friggin' allies. He's trying to come after me. He's trying to shoot the crap out of me. No. Die. There.
Bigger.
Pick up the devil's kiss.
No, you only live once.
Ooh. Cool. Oh, now I got the power of fire in my hands. Basically, it's called incinerate. So now I got, now I basically got incinerate and
press to throw a fiery grenade. Hold and release to create an explosive trap.
Okay, cool. And I can switch. I see. Oh, that's cool. So if I kill someone that has that sort of plasmid? I don't know. They're called vigors. I just call them plasmids because that's what I'm used to, but. Huh. Assume if I wasn't just to shoot him multiple times, there'd be other. Yeah, I see. Okay. There'd be other little ways to get around, but. Ow. 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 Stop it. Yeah. Take it.
Get on the ground.
Critical shot. Oh. Thought I had. Never mind then. Alright, vigors. Yes, I know. Switch between vigors. Alright, I'm getting this game slowly or quickly, depending on how you look at it. Oh god, another one? Oh, no, that's just salt. I guess because I already have the vigor. I guess. Not sure about that. What happens if I go in here? Oh, I see. Okay. Oh, and I see it's a different way, so I don't get shot constantly. What's in here? Pistol ammo. That's it. Okay. Okay, that's cool. That's cool, bro. Head, shoulder, back, middle cut, belly, and ham. Huh. Interesting. I need to head into the restaurant. This is quickly turning into hell. Oh, I see. It's the next area. I see. Center rooftops. So, your victim will suicide in remorse. Maybe he would have. No, he actually wouldn't. Would he have suicided? I don't know. He kind of stopped, so I don't know. He might have suicided. Season pass awarded you 4 gear pieces, a golden machine gun upgrade, and a golden pistol upgrade. You've unlocked 3 pieces of gear. Collect them at the blue restaurant. Ooh, you must collect the oil rods for continuing to Monument Island. Whoa. Presents a look back at opening day. Yes, that proves I did get the pre-order bonuses. And the season pass bonuses as well, obviously. A loft. What does a loft mean, even? Heh. Finn. So it just ends like that. Just Finn, yeah. Hostage America. Boxers? What do they mean by boxers? Our profit. Huh. Whoa. That looks weird. That looked really weird. What is this? From the so-called something or other. So-called union. Or we secede from the so-called union. Disappears into clouds, literally. That's it. These kinetoscopes are like. Look at gear. Look at gear.
We do indeed.
Why are you following me?
We were already here.
Why are you following us?
It's these people again. Oh, these people are sweet. Hey, what's up, dude? I remember you. You gotta... Dude, I remember you. Pick up infusion. Is that... Infusion. Is that just in general, I guess, is what I have is infusion? Increases salt's capacity. Shields or... Maximum health. Let's do salt capacity.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Let's do health with this one, and then for this one, we'll do salt again. And this one. Oh my god. Were these all originally here? We'll do shield. I'm not sure what shield. Oh, okay. I just got shield. Let's do health again though as well. Neat.
The difference between life and death.
I think those were again because of the pre-order, which is really sweet. Now that's look at the gears. Gear is special clothing that grants you unique abilities. You can only wear 4 pieces at a time, 1 per type. New pants, bulrush. New boots, betrayer. A killing a possessed human causes them to explode, and nearby enemies take their injury damage over 5 seconds. Oh, cool, they have a little DPS thing. When found, voxophones provide silver eagles. Ooh, okay. Oh my god, there's all kinds of freaking gear, Jesus. Electric punch. Is vulnerable for that many seconds. Ghost soldier. Killing with a vigor trap sends a chance to cause the enemy gun to become a ghostly ally for a few seconds. Meh. Increases weapon damage by 50% on skylines. Eagle strike! New shirt. Increases clip size for all weapons by 75. Neat. Dress up for say success. So wait, how do I switch? Is there any way to switch gear? Oh, I see. Okay, yeah, I can switch gear that way. Along with what the hell is this? I am so confused. Upgradable possession aid. I am so confused at what all this is, truth be told. Okay, machine gun and pistol. Increases pistol damage by 35 and increases machine gun damage by 35. Okay, I assume that's the golden. Oh, and shotgun. The Comstock's broom increases shotgun damage by 35. Okay. Hellfire repeater heater burst gun. Okay, let's see. Extra. And Emma's size, obviously. Either Betrayer or Eagle Strike. I don't really possess humans. I mean, I guess I could, but I guess I could though, huh? Yeah, I probably will, so let's keep that. And then Bull Rush. Melee targets are knocked back. And killing with a vigor trap. It was an enemy gun. Let's go with Ghost Soldier on this one. Hello. Yes, I will take that, thank you. Whoa.
What was that?
Thank you.
Surprising that it didn't kill him.
But maybe a field around one's body can come in handy.
If it doesn't kill you.
A fair point.
You guys are confusing the hell out of me, like, so bad. I don't even know who you are, and you're still confusing the hell out of me. I still did not get a freaking... And... here. Ooh, cornflakes.
Father, Comstock.
Why'd you do that? I don't want a cornflakes.
To write his biograph, me. The man pays for exactly 100 pages in advance.
I can possess three times.
Now, I'm half a Jew when I smell silver, so I say, Father, your flock would pay for 1,000. You know, why settle for less? And then the prophet looks to me and says, 100 will suffice, as I know how it ends.
Crap, when to shoot the birds. What happens if you shoot the birds? Hello, everybody? No? Okay. Let's try and do some platforming. Okay, no.
If I could hook up.
No! Damn hook must be magnetized.
Sweet. Boom. Freaking take it. I'm one amazing son of a bitch. Dismount. Oh, this guy's a machine gun. Cool. I got a machine gun and a pistol. Oh, I'm gonna use this machine gun like there's no tomorrow. It's gonna be great. Still looking for birds that I can end up trying to shoot. Oh god.
What was that?
This does not look safe. Yup, I see me. Where are ya? Dude, shoot him. Nah, and then you're gonna go and commit seppuku. I demand you to. You shall commit seppuku! Or you'll die. Oh no, he just committed seppuku. Never mind. We're good, he committed seppuku. All right. No. No. Oh, okay. The shield comes back too. That's really neat. Oh, that was the wrong button. Silver Eagle. Silver Eagles. There we go. got that for a few seconds at least. At least. I'm saying that'll help, but it's definitely something, right? I forgot I can freaking sprint again. Help me. Help me and shoot your buddies. No, okay, no, I'm just gonna freaking shoot you because you're annoying the hell out of me. I don't really have enough to get you back, so yeah. That's not the only reason why, I just don't like you. There we go. Okay. Who else wants some? Oh god. Scared the freaking crap out of me for some reason. Ugh, don't do that again. Oh, you also pick up guns for free. Or you just pick up guns as well, I see, okay. Pick up guns and ammo, or guns that are on the ground automatically. Oh, there we go. Whoop.
Oh,
because you shot another bird. Not in panic, but in prayer. Sorry. Attach. Anything useful? Don't always say anything useful down there, huh? Just to be sure, though. I have to make sure, and I would have missed 12. Oh, hell no. Wait a minute. Ha, and it would have missed a can of beans and some other stuff. I don't even know what else it's for, but I know it's for something. Dismount! Obviously for something, though. Oh, there was someone over here. Could have swore I saw someone, though. Oh, well. Mailbox! Why does someone have a hot dog in their mailbox? It's like, no, just deliver the hot dog. I need you to deliver the hot dog. What? Okay.
How they treat them. It was bound to happen.
Violence is not a foregone conclusion. Tim, the one they're after. Go. They're looking for you.
Police! We're in need of your assistance!
Shh! Keep your voice down.
All right, let's move on.
All right, there. I get it. What are all these people here for? Okay, they're just there. Machine gun ammo. Give me all of your machine gun ammo. You need to remember that I do have a pistol. Pick up wallet and someone else's stuff. I did not mean to get that. And there is more salt. Can I have your machine gun? That would be good for my own personal plans. What else? Yeah!
No! No!
really cool they implement a shield though. Ha! Love headshotting. Possession, give me money. Possession, give me money now. Oh. Oh god. Fireman, no! You wanna go? Alright, fine. Let's do this with the fireman. Oh god. Oh wait, no, where's... If I'm gonna possess him. Get over here. I wanna possess you. Possession! Yeah, kill him. Kill him for me. Oh, crap. Of course the target using Devil Kiss is immune to Devil's Kiss. Why didn't I think of that? Why did I not think of that whenever I used it? Oh my god, you're so oh. Die, explode, thank you. Crap, where's all these people coming from? Just die, will you please? Jeez. Just want you to die. Oh, box event. Let's see what this one says, huh? President E-Down. E-Down.
No, man was just... He's just transfixed by my trophy scalps. Asked about the white ones there. I said, well, sir, if your quarry dwells in the jungle and beds down with the local color wasp and hairs. Not a chuckle out of him. Either he ain't seen a man go native, or maybe too many. Anyhow, now it's got me hunting down this Daisy Fitzroy. Hope he don't expect me to stuff and mount her.
Yeah. So excited. No kidding. Scourge of the Vox. I'm not even a Vox, and yet I'm getting shot in the face. Maybe I am. Maybe that mark, I think that mark says I am or something, because that mark definitely means something. Let's see, a pistol ammo, nothing of use, basically. Well, actually, let's get some of this, and some of this, and some more of this. And then pistol ammo on the machine. Oh, okay. Dang, I thought they would drop machine gun ammo on the ground. Guess not. Kinda sucks. Oh, I don't need that. No wonder they're not giving me it. Okay. It's only $8 though. That's actually not a lot at all. That's good though. It's not like $35 for like just as much. It's like I'm not made of money. Well, I don't know. I kind of am. Not exactly expensive for anything here, really. Oh, pineapple! I love the pineapples. Hot dog, too. I don't need a hot dog. I wonder if they're gonna have anything, like the reason for... Oh my god, it's the horse again! Horse! Hello, horse. Horse, could I ride you? Or slit your throat? Your neck throat? Ew. I assume that's where I need to go. I would assume the fireworks is where I need to go. The fireworks are pointing me over at that away. So I'm gonna go Well, not that way, obviously. I hate going the right way. Hello. Oh. Clever, clever, clever. They're forcing me to go that way. Whoa. Got all washed out and now drowned. God, this looks terrible. Comstock fights the Serpent of Nations. Well. Ugh. Kind of, the hell. Got my firebomb ready, just in case. Firebomb? John Wilkes Booth. God dang it, I want to shoot the birds. God dang it. Okay. Try to shoot the birds. Go. Oh, 30-second corpse. Oh. Oh, there we go. Headshot like a true man. Might have searched it, but I didn't grab anything because I was busy getting shot in the face. Stop it. You're like a radio. Small vial of salts. There's also a vox effect. And a purse.
The angel Columbia gave unto the fathers the tools to build a new Eden. They did so without hesitation. For 85 years they prepared the way of the Lord. But when the great apostate came, he brought war with him. And the fields of Eden were soaked with the blood of the brothers. The only emancipation he had to offer was death.
Huh. Just silver eagles and then no pistol ammo? That's depressing. I wanted me some pistol ammo. Whoa. Hello, sir. What the hell is going on here? Cigarettes and machine gun ammo. But yeah, this machine gun looks weird. I guess it's like steampunk machine gun though. I guess it makes sense. At least to me it does. Oh, move. Alright, time to go up. Oh, there it is. Big light that shows the door. Who would have thought?
And so, the prophet led us into Peking, where we demonstrated to the sorrow below the true mission our founders had given us. And when the madmen and hypocrites of Washington betrayed him, our prophet did not heal. He did not come crawling for their forgiveness. Like our father's broke with the great apostate. Our prophet broke with these so-called patriots.
I don't know what happens if I get him.
The day we celebrate the secession.
Halt!
Oh god, see, me and melee combat do not go in the same room together, and this is why. I fight with guns, not... Oh my god, get out of here! Oh my god, how much you guys are there? Get out of here, Jesus. Any more you left? Oh god, there's like three you left. Any more? Like 8,000 of you. I swear I just saw the bang of a gun over here. Did I or did I not? No? Okay. Jeez. So freaking many of you. Literally. I couldn't get Crow Guy, which kind of sucks. Crow Guy got away. Where does friend go? Oh, they're on the stage and dead.
Emancipator emancipating the Negro from? From his daily bread. From the nobility of honest work. From wealthy patrons who sponsored them from cradle to grave. From clothing and shelter. And what have they done with their freedom? Why, go to Vington and you
Optional quests.
Find out. No animal is born free, except the white man. And it is our burden to care for the rest of creation.
You know what? I'm gonna take some more health.
Perfect.
Okay, now what's this optional objective? Find the key, find the lock that fits the key. Can I... No? Okay, I have to go back though, I assume. So this key is for some lock that was back, right? Fortunately, I think I'm gonna have to save that for afterwards. Yeah, I'm gonna have to save that for afterwards. This is interesting, but... Nonetheless, I guess I searched them all. I'm gonna go and start heading back, and I think I'm gonna go ahead and end this one here. Hold on, gotta eat this pineapple. Ew, that looked disgusting. But yeah, I'm gonna go and gonna stop this one here, and then I'm gonna go find that, find wherever this key belongs to. So oh, damn. Until next time.